This is Brian Powell of I Run Far here with Hideaki Yamauchi, the 2018 100 kilometer world champion. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have now won two world championships. What does that feel like?
まず今回、世界選手権2連覇しましたけども、感想を聞かせてください。
はい。まあ今日勝てたのはもう本当チームのおかげだと思って、まあ今はすごい嬉しいです。
Well, the reason I was able to win the championship once again is because of my teammates, and I'm very grateful for them.
How did they help you? How did they help you perform so well?
チームの皆さんがどのように、山内選手を助けてくれたと思いますか？
まあ、本当、結構自由にさせてもらえたし、チームの雰囲気も良くて、まあ、あとサポートも本当にしっかりしてたので、それが助けになりました。
The atmosphere within the team throughout this championship, the trip to the championship included that we had a very great friendly atmosphere, and you know everybody was as a team we didn't control the athletes anything as a team and we just let everybody be themselves and we let them do.Perform on the way that they hope to be. And of course, the support staff that we had along, the coaching staff, as well as the family crew that came along with the other athletes really helped him perform well. So very grateful.
The first half of the race was very much like one may have predicted. Many of the South Africans,running together and many of the Japanese team running together, all as one group. What was the atmosphere in that lead pack?
最初、前半はまあ予想通り、南アフリカと、日本の集団走が、展開されてたわけですけども、それについて、どう感じて、その時の集団の中の雰囲気ですとか、ご自身もどのように考えてたか教えてください。
最初は、まあ、結構抑え気味で、まあ、走り出て、まあ、後半、から、まあ、40キロ過ぎぐらいから、まあ、みんな結構、まあ、そこから本気っていうか、まあ、自分のいつも通りの走りで、まあ、走って、まあ、そこからが、まあ、勝負だと思いましたね。はい。
Considering the course and the weather, we try to stay conservative, we try to hold back a little bit, and around the 40th kilos,we start to pick up, everybody start to pick up their pace and, run at their normal pace that they run individually. And then from there, that's when the game started, the competition really kicked in. And it was all game right from there.
Yeah, the competition did start. It was, you were up there, your teammate Gyoba-san and Mthembu from South Africa were all at the front, running hard. What was the dynamic there? Who was pushing the pace?
特にその、そこで最初にあのギョーバ選手と、南アフリカのムテム選手が、出てきて飛び出していったわけですけども、その時の状況とか雰囲気って覚えてますか？
はい。まあ最初もうついていけないかと、まあちょっとあまりそう結構その気持ち的にも落ち込んでたんですけど、でもまあ。もう自分もそうだし、相手も同じような状況なので、まあ、本当自分の走りを信じて、まあ、走れば、まあ、必ず追いつけると思って、まあ、しっかり走り切った結果、まあ、こうなりました。
Well, at first, when they started to pick up the pace and broke off from the pack, he felt that he couldn't follow them, and it would be a tough race if he stayed with them. But, he tried to stay patient and he tried to work along throughout the course throughout the race and he knew that the other athletes are under the same conditions so as long as he does his running he keeps his pace then he knew that he was going to be able to catch everybody and then and thankfully this time he came up on top
for a while Mthembu went in the lead alone and had a lead and it looked like he was running strong. What gave you the strength and the confidence to catch him?
で特にあの南アフリカのムテンブ選手が、相当なリードを広げて、まあ、走りもすごい強い走りを見せていたわけなんですけども、それでもまた追いつけるだろうというような、追いつけるというふうに思ったのは、何でしょうか。
まあ、やっぱり2年前のスペインの、ロスアルカサレスで開催された大会も、まあ、後半、まあ、その2位のムテンブが、まあ、落ちてきたので、まあ、それを信じて、まあまあまあ、結局、まあ、去年と同様に今回も、まあ、落ちてきて、まあ、そのまんま行ってたら、まあ、僕の負けでしたけど、まあ、そのまあ、なんですかね。まあ、相手、まあ、その、なんですかね。落ちて、まあ、落ちてくることを、まあ、信じて、まあ、走り切りました。
Well, you remember, a similar situation happened in 2016 at Los, Alcaçaras, that he was hoping that, you know, he would slow down at the end and he'll be able to keep his pace and pick up, at the final part of the race, and he believed that it was going to happen. Oh, this is just like 2 years ago. That this, you know, this is going to happen again. I'm going to make it happen.
So you ran your race, and it was a success.
本当にご自身のペースで自分のレースを展開したわけで、まあそれが成功につながったということですよね。
はい、その通りです。Exactly.
Yeah. Did the fact that as the race developed at 70 and 80 kilometers, the South African team fell back, and many of the Japanese team were still on the front. Did that give you more inspiration?
で、まあ、70キロ、80キロぐらいから、まあ、南アフリカの選手たちが徐々に落ちてきて、で、まあ、日本の選手は、まあ、全体的に前の方にいたということで、まあ、それがまた気持ち的にどういう影響がありましたか？
やっぱりすれ違う、向こうの江戸ですれ違う時に、やっぱり声をかけて励まし合った結果、まあ、すごい自分にも力を与えてくれて、まあ、それがやっぱり勝利につながったと思います。
So one thing that really helped around that latter part of the race is that when he when he was running, his teammates would, you know, would pass, you know.
Yeah.
On the other side, and we talked to each other, you know, we cheered each other when we passed, and that really actually helped him.
You have now two world championships. I would love to know a little bit about your history with running. How did you start?
まあ、今回に世界選手権2回、取ったわけなんですけども、山内さんの、ランニングの経歴をちょっと教えていただけると、どのようにいつ始めて。
あ、そうですね。もともとテニス、ノット陸上だったんで、
so not athletics, not running.
そう、まあ、本当、本格的っていうか、まあ、社会人になってから、その、陸上、まあ、個人的に何かしら何、その仕事終わった後に、まあ、運動をちょっと 何かしら続けていこうと思って、まあ、テニスだと、その、まあ、人とか集めないといけないし、時間もあるし、雨とか降ったら、その、なんだろう、できない、中止になってしまう。で、やっぱり運動したい時にできない部分があって、でもマラソンなら、まあ、いつでも自分の時間でできるので、結構融通が効くので、まあ、社会人になってからですかね、マラソンを始めたのは。はい。
The time when he started running was after he graduated college. He used to be a tennis player before that. And of course, you know, when he graduated college and got a job, you know, he wanted to have something, you know, he wanted to continue to do some kind of an exercise, like after work. And, you know, of course, he was a tennis player, but in tennis, you need to find other people to play with you, and you need to find the court. And if it rains, you know, it gets canceled. While it's running, you know, you can do it anytime on your own, and it's very flexible in that way. Yeah. You could run literally anywhere. So that was the time when he started running, and rest is history.
And how did you find ultra running? How did you come into this small sport that you are so good at?
で、さらに、あの、このウルトラの世界に入った理由というきっかけっていうのは？
きっかけは、やっぱり、その時は職場の人がウルトラマラソンを社会人になってからですけど、まあ、やってて、で、それがきっかけで、まあ、本当にウルトラ100キロじゃなくて、その24時間マラソンとか、そういうのもあったので、まあ、ちょっとそのフルマラソン以上のこともちょっとやってみたいなっていうのがちょっときっかけです。
At his workplace, he had a colleague who was in ultra running. At first, he wasn't doing the 100K, but he wanted to do something more than a marathon, and there was a 24-hour race, so he did that. But his colleague at the workplace really got him into this sport.
Nice. So at the front of the race today, the podium, all the men were a little slower than their personal bests, or maybe in Los Alcázares. Was it a slow pace early in the race? Was it hot? Was it the hills? What was maybe a little slower today?
で、今回、まあ、まあ、ご存知の通り各選手とも、まあ、通常の PB のペースよりは、まあ、遅かったわけで、その遅かった要素っていうのは 何が挙げられると思いますか？
やっぱり坂ですね。アップダウンがすごい坂で、とあと後半暑さがベリーホットの影響があったという、まあ、やっぱ一番の要素が坂です。
The biggest factor was the hills, the undulating course, and of course the heat at the latter part of the race. That was also a tough stuff that they had to deal with.
One final question. In 2 years, will you try for another world championship?
2年後連覇を狙いますか？
まあ、機会があれば、はい。狙っていきたいと思います。
If he has the opportunity, if he gets selected to the national team once again, then yes, he would try and aim for another world championship.
Well, congratulations and thank you. Thank you, Taiga.
Thank you.